If you have normal binocular vision, you should be able to fuse the two crosses into a single 3D cross, like shown. Try to cross your eyes and combine the two crosses. If done correctly, you should see a total of three crosses, with the middle one being 3D. Your goal is to fuse the two crosses and keep the middle 3D cross clear and stable until the end of the video. Best of luck!